Her fate was elsewhere. Not gonna knock, even said to herself under her breath. So I'd better go obsessively focus on something else. Anything else. Okay, fine. You know what? Fine. Even knocked. But her parents didn't even wake up. Oh well, she thought, and then turned away from the door.